How to clear the maze. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can clear the maze very easily. So stick to the video till the end and you will know how you can clear the maze very easily in no time. So before we start, it's a request to all of you, if you haven't subscribed to me, then consider subscribing my channel, as it's a love and gift from you guys and acts as a motivation for us. So let's start the video. So first of all, the simple thing you need to do is you just need to enter any of the door from here, either this one or that one. I will go in this one. It's no matter whichever door you enter, but now you have to go ahead and you have to turn towards your right. After that, you will go ahead and you will find a door. You have to enter it. After entering the door will be closed and it will be disappeared, but you don't need to panic at all. You just have to stand over here and turn around and you will find a door. You have to turn back and there will be a door. You have to enter the door. Now the door has again disappeared, but you don't need to panic again. You have to stand over here and there will be written attraction requirement, not higher. So you have to sit down and then turn around and then stand up again and go ahead. After that, there will be written this thing, murder is the last chance. You have to remember this thing. This is a very important message. After that, you will again come in another door and you will get frustrated. But there will be written gift is here. And wow, what a gift. Everywhere it's written, ha ha ha, what a gift. Okay, you have to go downstairs, you have to just quickly run up over here and you have to just enter this door. After that, you have to come again in other door. Now this is the main important thing, you don't have to look back, just go backwards while looking forward. Okay, now you are here. Okay, you have to just simply pick this screwdriver and this slide. After that, there are many doors, you don't know where to enter. So here is written, death is the way out. So you have to simply go in the death door. And where is death? Here is it. Okay, you have to enter it. Now you have entered the correct door. Now here is written, give up. So I'll show you, if we go in a wrong door, what happens. We have to go in the correct door, but I'm going in murder. So this is the wrong door. And you have to do all the steps again. And we often get frustrated in doing all this thing again. So we don't know what is the correct door, so we have to do all this thing again and again, and we often get frustrated. But don't worry, I'll show you which door is correct and which door you have to enter. Oh, I hate doing all these steps again, but you have to remember, you don't have to look back. Okay, now death is the way out. You have to go to the death. After that, there will be written give up. And when there is give up written, you have to go in defeat. After going in defeat, it is the correct door. Now here is written close to death. You have to go in rebirth. After going in rebirth, there will be written last chance. So you remember, murder is the last chance. And you have cleared the maze in no time. So like my video and subscribe my channel. If you want more videos, please tell me in the comment box. We'll meet you in the next video. Till then, goodbye to all of you.